The missing migrant program is being credited with helping to rescue one immigrant. The immigrant was abandoned by his smugglers in Encino. The immigrant said he was extremely exhausted and was unable to continue his journey. The immigrant was able to tell his relatives of his location. They in turn notified the Mexican consulate and contacted the RGV missing migrant program office. Officials there, along with Border Patrol agents, found the man earlier this week.